Marvin's IGA in Fayetteville on School is closing its doors for good. The local grocery store has served the community for over 40 years and affected many people along the way.
It's kind of sad, actually. This was the first store that we shopped at moving from California to here.
Loyal customers are continuing to shop until its final days, and they have one thing in common, their distaste for what big corporations are doing to Fayetteville.
I don't go to Walmart. I don't like Walmart, sorry.
Well, you know, you realize this was the site of Walmart number two. These things all change. When Walmart built the neighborhood market up there, I figured it surely had not a chance.
Go to Walmart. Walmart wins every time.
This is the last Marvin's IGA to close in Fayetteville after an economically rough several years for the grocer.
It's been here for years. This is probably one of the oldest businesses in Fayetteville left. It'll be sadly missed, you know, for the community, local community around here.
And it's a burden on everybody around here. It's a burden.
Growth is a positive quality for a city like Fayetteville, but it has made a list of expenditures along its path of greatness, Marvin's IGA just being one of them.